Coinbase users can now buy crypto assets using Apple Pay. Big Coinbase guy, Will?
No. I mean, I don't know.
I'm on there every so often.
Yeah. You use them.
Popular cryptocurrency exchange Coinbase has announced that it will now allow traders to use bank cards linked to Apple Pay to purchase crypto assets on the platform. Well, I guess they're like, man, listen, we're making so much money over here.
They're just making it so easy to buy crypto.
Yeah, they're like, we'll take your gift cards, your Amazon cards. We'll take your rewards programs and your Apple. Like, we don't care. Obviously, with Apple Pay, they don't care. Today, we're introducing new and seamless ways to enable crypto buys with linked debit cards to Apple Pay and Google Pay and instant cash outs up to 100,000 per transaction. Instant cash outs. They call it cash outs as if I'm on a gambling website, as if I'm on a Bet365, of which I won last time. I was betting on a UFC fights. And I thought Poirier was a good deal on that fight, and I was betting. Okay. I mean, it's not the latest card, but anyway, I was watching that, so I was like, oh, let me gamble a little bit over here.
And you cashed out.
No, I didn't even cash out. The money's still on but I won the bet. But it's using the term cash out really makes it feel like gambling to me on the crypto. And I know enough people are struggling with the crypto addiction, or at least trading addiction, even with the stocks and whatnot. You know, it could take over your life. All of a sudden, I look at Willie Doo, he's like getting jittery over there.
Yeah, I'm shaking.
He's updating me on what's worth what every morning. And I'm like, don't we have anything else to do here, Will?
Hear about AMC. They're going up.
But that's big. A cash out up to 100,000 per transaction.
Yeah.
Available 24/7. Holy
that's
cow.
Like Tim money.
Holy cow, man. People doing big cash outs over here. But yeah, so what? They want to increase your confidence. They want to say to you, look, you can trust us with your money. They're really, what are they? They're a bank now. They're the bank of the future. They're the exchange and the bank. And if they want to be the bank, then they got to let you put money in however you want and take it out however you want. And letting you know that you can do it is supposed to inspire confidence in you that that's a secure place to keep things. And if stuff goes crazy, get you 100 grand out there real quick. I might have to try that out. I'll see if that works. I feel like they're lying. I feel like I go try to do that, and they're going to be like, sorry, we're going to need some extra authorization here. Please send us your hydro bill. And
you got to write your name on your card.
Yeah, they're like, can you please write
only use for Coinbase.
Write us a short essay about what you were doing in 1997. I'm like, I was 12 years old. Leave me alone. Yeah. All right, go ahead.